Hey guys, this is Gary Hilton. I'm from South Carolina, and I commute 4 hours every weekend to be part of the Atlanta CV Drum and Bugle Corps. This will be my fifth and my gold star year as a member of the Atlanta CV Color Guard, and I can't say how excited I am to see what the future of this program can bring after such an amazing season last season. I joined originally just kind of out of interest of performing again, getting the spider webs and the dust off, getting back into the activity while I still taught, but I missed that outlet of performing. And little did I know that joining this organization 4 years ago, it completely changed my life. I've made friends that are now my best friends. I have a family 4 hours away from my own home, so every weekend I know that I have people to turn to, people to talk to, people to be there in my life here in South Carolina, but also there for me and sharing the field with me every weekend. I wouldn't change the memories I have for anything, and I can't wait to see what memories we create again this year as the 2018 Atlanta CV Drum and Bugle Corps.
Hey, my name is Jenny Ware, and I'm a Big Patch, which means that I started out in 1998 when everything just started off, and marched for about 10 years, I think, a long time, long enough for the Corvettes family to become a huge part of my life. Now, if you're looking to start out in a drum corps, I think that the Atlanta CV would be the place to go. It is an amazing place. It has helped me as a musician. It built my confidence up. Met my husband there, didn't mean to, that just kind of happened. We have one of the core babies. There's a lot of those now. I would not recommend that for the younger students. Go ahead and try it. You're going to work hard, you're going to be hot, you're going to be tired, and it's going to be the best thing that ever happened to you.
CV gave me so many skills in drum corps and in life in general that when I went on to march Spirit of Atlanta for 2 years, I was given a leadership position in my last year. I credit a lot of that to CV because without it, I wouldn't have gotten such a mastery of the activity of drum corps such that I could help lead others into being successful as well.
So, it's your time. Get out there and audition.
Atlanta CV, it's your time.
Now, it's your time.